Here we are. Martinsville Speedway. On the 8th of April 2001. With the Wake Up Challenger photo. There it is. Now, let's have a look at the starting grid's top 10. Who will get the photo on their car? Like the 2021 one I did. The highest in the Wake Up Challenger race in 2001 was Ricky Rudd in the 28 car, who had the Can-Am photo, followed by Jeff Burton as Rico in third, Bobby Hamilton as Mari in fourth, Jerry Nadu as Yoshiko in 10th, Dale Earnhardt Jr. as Ruby in 11th, pole sitter Jeff Gordon in 12th, Rusty Wallace as Chica in 13th, Joe Nemechek as Honomaru in 16th, Jeremy Mayfield as Yu in 30th, and Robert Presley as Dia was the only Wake Up Challenger car who didn't finish the race. He came 40th in this race. Non-Wake Up Challenger cars in the top 10 are Dale Jarrett, your winner of the race, Sterling Marlin, Matt Kenseth, Tony Stewart, Bobby Labonte, and Jimmy Spencer.